Let's just get to the contest. Well, get digging, Bobby. The ingredients are probably underground.
So, how are we going to do this?
Yeah, we need yoil berries for yoils, too.
And the nearest yoil berries are in Yoil Land, which is 2,763 miles away. It'll take months of walking,
but only days of flying.
Flying? But nobody here can fly.